Right, the Agana Abyss. Right, eliminate Roberto Greco with a shotgun or an explosive. Okay, so explosion. Let's do the explosive because I can do that and get away quite easily. So, do we have any different starting points or outfits? Let's take the silver baller and let's go. I don't know. I've never even done this escalation before. I've never even done it offline. So this is brand new to me. So I just need to focus on getting a disguise so I can go into the back area. Alright, the only way I did that last time was either killing some security guards. Or sneaking around and killing the guy in a stylist outfit.
The explosives rigged?
Yeah, good and ready. But if we go,
there's this guy's here, cool. Chameleon. I think that's I think Chameleon is for wearing every disguise in the mission.
No chefs here, sorry.
But there's no point getting the chef's disguise, really. Because there's no way you can go with it. You can only go into the cafe, but there's nothing there. Maybe there is something there, I just don't know. No, you don't. This door should be open. Shit. Right, let's just try and get around to the target and blow him up with a duck.
Over here.
Evening. Right there. I think the exit's down there. At least around here, so it should be good. Maybe you want a duck. There we go. Now that's a special effect. Alright, where is the exit? People are suspicious of me for some reason. Even though I'm the one that did it, there's no evidence saying that I have done it. Disconnected for a second. Nothing happened. I literally just stayed here and killed some guards that were following me back to the exit. There we go. That's level one done. This one might actually be hard. Because this map is just really hard in general. Like, right, so I've got to kill two people with explosives. So let's take a proximity explosive. Alright then. Where's your target? Okay, so they're relatively right next to each other. So I can just throw an explosive at one, or maybe knock one out, drag him over to the other person.
Sorry.
And throw an explosive, or knock them both out and do that, do the exact same thing. That post looks terrible. I'm pretty sure that's meant to pop in. That's incredibly low res. I'm certain it's meant to pop in, but
greetings,
the texture that's failing to load.
Explosives rigged?
Yeah, good and ready. Okay. But if we go manual, it can go much better. That way we can
work. Well, you guys are gonna die, cause I need your disguise. You're a witness. I have a terrible shot. Set your disguise. Then your gun. And your gun for the ammo. That'll do. He's on the other side, okay.
Why?
He's actually right here. You want a target? Yes, you are. And you can have this one. Awesome. And now I just walk away, and this time nobody's suspicious of me, which I find a bit weird. Maybe they all saw me throw the duck? That's a possibility. Can I just leave? Easy. Relatively easy. Far easier than the actual mission. Maybe that's just because I suck at the main mission. Alright, what we got? Hack the laptop in Dino Bosco's trailer. Okay. Let's take a lockpick with us. I'll put one down somewhere on the map. Just in case, I don't know if his cabin's locked or not. His trailer. I hate his mission. I hate it with a passion. Okay, I'm gonna do the exact same thing as last time, only try and kill the people in the trailer without anybody else noticing. Well, the problem that time was, I did it fine, it's just that... it's Dino Bosco, the guy in the suit. Dino Bosco. Walked in and caught me. For a while, the hacking laptop blended me in. Oh, I need to. Oh, I'm hiccuping now. Just drank a bunch of beer. And now I've got the hiccups. Okay, so we're gonna go through the window, get the lockpick. Get the security disguise. And then hack the laptop and kill the two targets. Hopefully that'll fucking work. I'm honest to God petrified of what the two other objectives are. Just the thought of me doing this another two times is making me very annoyed. This mission just sucks. It's okay, I'm on my way out.
Hey buddy, you're free to go. Everything is good. I would have made it
more. Where's the guy that's standing there? Oh, he goes and patrols that direction, does he? I didn't know that. No. Someone please help me! Change. With this door, get to the cabin and try hacking the laptop. First of all, we need to kill a guard in there. Because that guard can see through our disguise. Action. Actually, that's not what I need to do. I need to follow him in. So I can't open the door. I need him to do it for me. Whenever that will be.
Requesting medevac ASAP. We got a casualty.
Tell me what happened.
You should leave the area. We might.
All right, somebody help me! We need to get as far away as possible.
So people can't see through the windows. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Someone, please help me!
We have a situation here. Security, remain calm and get the hell out of
here.
We have a minor situation.
I got you, man.
You're supposed to be guarding stuff, you dozy prick.
Something's going down.
Come here.
Get your heads down and find some place to hide. We got trouble. Yes, I understand.
Holy fucking God.
Hey! Need assistance!
Security, you're not safe here. Clear out.
This is just a circle of death, isn't it? I kill someone, that gets the guard's attention, the guard comes in, he's like, oh my god, a dead body! I kill him and then the circle continues on forever. I mean, all this shit's going on inside Dino Bosco's cabin, his trailer, maybe that's, maybe he has something to do with it.
Someone is killing people.
I mean, I could literally just wait this out until they're no longer suspicious and then have a laptop without anybody realizing. But I'm impatient.
Command, I'm here now and the area is clear. Over.
And I'm not really sure I've seen you before.
8, 7, 6, 5.
Hey, seriously, four, you are,
hey,
wake up.
3, 2, 1.
Hey, what's
done
the situation
it.
Here? Let's freak out.
Look, there's a guy out there. He's definitely an imposter.
Bollocks. Oh, God. What were you doing? Like, just going backwards.
Man, he's not. Wake up, trouble. Something terrible is happening.
We have a security breach. Don't worry.
There's a homicide
maniac
on some kind of killing spree!
This is going well.
I don't know.
How many bodies gonna fit inside the trailer? Only one way to find out.
We need more guys here!
Hey, get ready.
Come in.
People, you need to leave this area for your own safety. We're having some security issues, but everything is under control.
These are some security issues, aren't they?
Help me.
Oh, fuck.
Help me
again. What a sniper. You a target? Yeah, sure. Not making that mistake again.
Don't let him get it.
He's got Jones.
I'll be clear. Can I shoot through the window? I don't think so.
Target is opening up.
Get out of here.
I can't deal with this.
Oh my
God. I
have my blinds left to go to. Help! Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneak. Right, let's try and get the targets in. You really need to stop moving.
Matt, what are you doing?
Don't worry, it's a security measure. Let's put it down. Rub and duck. Take, get some distance, fuck! Shoot a duck. There we go. Right, that's the other target. Oh, why is he out the other side of the fucking map?
Someone has to teach this guy.
Right there, he's right there!
Oh.
don't think I can deal with this, man.
There he is. Come here, I need you.
Come on, man.
You can say that, and you can have this as a present. Throwing down the steps. I might have fucked that up. I'm not dead. Right, don't mind me.
Oh my God, what are
you
doing?
Don't mind me.
Get away!
Just don't.
Help me!
Where's the nearest moped? I know, so I need to find a wrench. I've picked up a wrench in this mission before, haven't I? I don't remember where I found it. Oh, I've been so uncomfortable. It's a little bit better. Leave me, lads. I'm just taking out the trash. By the way, have you guys seen a moped anywhere? Like a highly explosive one? This will do.
Hey! Leave that person where they are!
Okay, I will. God.
Could somebody help me?
There he is! Get him! Oh my God!
There can still be guards around, so I have to be very... I need a screwdriver for that one. Okay. Wrench, where have I seen a wrench?
I need help here.
There's definitely some guards around. I just don't know where.
Over there!
Wrench.
Whoa!
Help me!
Wrench or a screwdriver? Wrench, there we go. I have to do this number two times, and they're also going to be harder.
Anybody there? Come in. Someone is taking people.
You're gonna die too. It's just unfortunate, really. You're gonna stick around? I'd really go against it. Hey, want to see something cool? There you go. Alright, let's leave. I do not want to do this again, although I have to do it another two fucking times.
Hey, this guy's nuts! Somebody's...
I don't wanna die!
Well, these people are meant to be running away from me, so I've been running with me. Morons. Wow, blind fire is just awful. Let's go. God, what next to Jack? If his mines or lasers, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. Okay, so I can pacify one person, and I'm only allowed to change one disguise. Okay, we do the exact same thing we did last time. We only changed into the security guard outfit. Just gotta do it two more times. Fuck me. Fucking hell. Spent almost an hour on the same escalation.
What was that?
Yeah, I mean, I spent over an hour on the other ones, but it wasn't like this. On those ones, it's just because the mission was long. And this one, it's because I keep fucking dying because this mission is shit. I'm just gonna start getting rid of security guards. This is a stupid idea.
Keep firing!
Oh my God!
I'm running out of ammo. I need at least like 5 bullets. Once I clip to take out the 3 security guards, if they're still there, they're probably not there anymore.
Something serious.
No, you don't. Ha 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 ha.
Is the air ramp up and running? Because you nearly splattered me up against the wall last time. Okay, we're about to start shooting. I don't want to have to come through, okay? Stay focused, people.
I could murder a burger right now.
As soon as any security guards I could kill.
How do you read?
Oh. I don't think so.
Target spot somewhere safe.
Thanks for the ammo, bitch. And the uniform.
I see.
Oh shit.
He's not here. What
did I do? I punched him in the ass. Okay, that's interesting. I thought I'd Is there a key in here?
Do you copy?
We've got this guy running around, armed and presumably dangerous. Caucasian, male.
All right, I'm certain his manager had the key.
I think we got a psycho on the loose.
Oh, he's reporting a murder to me. That's really cool. The key.
Sir,
yes. Now I don't have to worry about the. Don't have to worry about the guard. Anybody else needs to die? I don't like killing people. Even though you may be surprised by that.
No way.
You brought this on yourself, mister. You're in trouble.
Let's run into the cabin. Run into the cabin.
God damn you. That man. Kill him already.
In. Oh, fucking hell. Oh. Where are they all going? Oh my god, so many of them. Where did they all go?
Don't move! Don't move!
I got out of this!
Keep calm, we'll get through this.
Okay, I got it.
Let's see if you can shoot through the window.
Hey. Over there!
New target, you better not be. Oh god, he went flying. You're your target, aren't you? Yeah, you're not gonna die. Yet.
Oh, there he is! Right there!
Alright, let's hack the laptop.
Doesn't look good. I'll check it out.
Nope, cancel! Cancel!
Nice right now. I don't usually give. All right. Not over there. Stop!
I see him. He's over there.
laptop. Do your thing and hack away. There's another guard coming. 3, 2, 1.
Be advised, I will fire. Last chance, sir.
Okay.
Get up.
I need help.
Oh, that was like John Wick style. Right, I can't knock out the targets. There's a guy coming.
He's right there.
There's one. Alright, so I need to follow him until the target stops moving. And throw a proximity mine at him.
Help!
Hey.
Don't you damn it. Stay still. Stay still. I'll save your life.
Are you dead? Jesus!
Stay still.
Oh, just you wait, mister.
Nice, I did it. Now we just leave. We just gotta get the fuck out of here. And then I have to do it all over again with a new parameter that would be like, laser wires, explosive mines. And I was like, no, please. Please, no. Oh, this new objective better be fucking easy. I have to do it all over again. Some of the previous objects have changed, okay. Okay, so eliminate two different targets. Okay, that's not bad. Still allowed when disguised, and I'm not allowed to pass by one person. Okay, so I've just got to kill two different targets. I'm happy with that. It's not a laser tripwire. It's not fucking mines. I'm happy. Alright then. I'm just going to do the exact same thing as last time. I'm just thinking how I should now know where the key is. I was thinking what I should do with the guard that patrols her. I don't know, because I still have to kill him. Because he'll patrol and see me hacking the laptop. Actually, who is the other two targets? Oh, I'm hiccuping like mad. One over there. And one right there, okay. I think one of them is a security guard, so if I start unleashing hell, then, why am I even going this way? I don't need to do this anymore. Because I know where the key is, which is right here.
Hi, it's me. Look, I don't know what to do. Bosco is being...
Wow, nobody even saw me. That woman was busy on her phone. Okay, I'm leaving. Who is this ion guy? He's just walked over there, so that gives me time to kill these two.
What's going on?
Absolutely nothing.
Command, I'm under attack!
Come on! No, you don't!
We got a psycho on gun.
You need to die. Did anybody see me from my skies? No.
Relax.
I need the ammo.
This nasty piece of work out there. Oh man, he's just killing people. God damn it.
Any description on possible suspect?
He's white, pretty tall, medium build. Look pretty ordinary, you know, white shirt, black
Whatever.
Pants and shoes.
Stay here.
Okay, so they're still looking for this. I didn't change. So if I change into his disguise.
We got a psycho on premises. We might have a potential threat here. Caucasian male.
He was wearing a white short sleeve shirt, black trousers, and black shoes.
Wow, these guys suck. But no, but my disguise should be fine, right? Because nobody knows what I look like.
Hey, I need some help here. Hey, what's going on over there?
Now I've got a key to the to the cabin, to the trailer. I don't need to even worry about the guard leaving now. Nice. I should really take him out of the security guard first, because he's going to go investigate that explosion.
Take a deep breath and do exactly as I say. Understand?
I understand.
In fact, has that got rid of the guards? Oh, it has! It's got rid of the guards here. Oh, this is awesome! Why did they all go over there? It's weird that all the guards run up the stairs into the restaurant, even though that's nowhere near the explosion.
Yeah, you! Did you do all this?
I'm nowhere near a body! Why is he suspicious?
Why am I even bothering?
Hi there. Sir, this area is off limits. I'm security.
What's
I know what's off limits and what not. So please leave. There we go. No, you need to kill the target, who is over here. He's over... Yeah, he's a security guard as well. Excuse me.
No harm done here.
Okay.
And now we leave. Now we leave! And then I've done it! Oh, not that way. All the guys, security guys just came running out. Fucking hell. Okay, I will.
Whatever I did to you.
Oh my god, I've done it. This escalation is gonna be dumb. God, this one's a bitch. This one's a fucking nightmare. There we go. Oh god, I need another drink. That was a bitch. I fucking hated that one. Oh, I hate that entire bonus mission as well.